8 years. 860 paintings, 1,026 drawings, 800 letters, 20 people telling the story of one man.
He worked till late, got up before six. He was happy here. He was.
Everybody rejected him.
Until he started hanging around with the cachets.
On the wall, he wrote a message in his own blood. You know what he writes? I'm the Holy Spirit.
Well, the truth is, we cannot speak other than by our paintings, with a handshake. Your loving Vincent.
Starry night, paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and daffodils. Catch the breeze and winter chills in colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that brightly blaze, swirling clouds in violet haze reflect in Vincent's eyes of china blue, colors changing hue. Morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined in pain, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Oh, now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now, for they could not love you, love you, but still your love was true. Left inside on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Portraits hung in empty halls, frameless heads on nameless walls, with eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like the strangers that you've met. The ragged men in ragged clothes, the silver thorn of a bloody rose, like crushed and broken on the virgin snow. Now I think I know, oh, what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps they never will.